Patrick, you got a team on the other side that's young, energetic. What do you have to do to match that?
No, we just have to be way better. We have to match their work ethic. That's bottom line right there. They're hungry in us, and from now on, it's going to be a hard game, and we have to match their work ethic here.
And you know, to score goals, obviously, trying to get to the net on Smith, but what do you do on dump-ins to try to keep him from playing the puck?
Oh, he's one of the best goalies in the league to play the puck. So we have to either hard rim it or soft chip it, and we have to play behind their D's. That's going to be huge all night, and we have to get going here.
Thanks very much.
Thank you.